India and Lithuania enjoy cordial and friendly relations. Lithuanians believe that there is a close similarity between Lithuanian and Sanskrit. Lithuanian being the Indo-European language grammatically closest to Sanskrit. Diplomatic relations were established with Lithuania on 25th of February in the year 1992. Since then, India and Lithuania relations have grown leaps and bounds.